I was really happy with this month's book. I agree with what Bob and Linda said.
Mom, Dad, you gotta see this!
Not now, Stanley. This is Mommy and Daddy's book club night, remember?
But it's super cool!
Later, sweetie. Anyway, I found myself enticed by Steinbeck's imagery.
Well, the first chapter alone was filled with poetry.
Oh, wasn't it? I mean, the first sentence.
Red Rocket,
Henry Road,
Red Rocket,
Monterey in California, is
Red
a
Rocket,
poem, a stint,
Red Rocket,
a grating
Red
noise.
Rocket,
it's
Red
amazing
Rocket,
how
Red
with
Rocket,
three
spark.
Images he puts you right there and...
Red Rocket! Red Rocket!
Ah!
Stanley, what the hell are you doing?
I'm beating off the dog. Red Rocket! Red Rocket!
Stanley, you go to your room right now!
My room? Why?
Go, Stanley! he gets very good grades. Stanley, do you know why you're being grounded for 10 months?
No!
Beating off the dog is not appropriate when we have company. I mean, ever. Beating off the dog is not appropriate ever.
Why? What's the big deal?
Stanley, don't you understand what you were doing?
I was doing Red Rocket to make the dog's milk come out.
No, Stan, what you were doing to the dog was sexual.
Huh?
You were stimulating the dog, Stanley. What came out of him was his... Randy?
Well, you know, when you do that to a male, you make his stuff come out. Well, Jesus, haven't they taught you these things in school?
What things?
Sexual education. Haven't you learned that yet?
No.
Oh, well, you see, Stanley, well, your school should be teaching this stuff.
Yeah, let's get that damn school on the phone.